Hey, Zahidi. There's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy. There's like something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly, probably. Looks like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full story.
Tahiti, I found another artifact. Anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
Tahiti, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy.
I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried until you said that. Just found another carving, Zahidi.
Describe it to me.
That's enough history hunting for me.
Thank you for saving your assets, Outrider. I didn't deserve that, but I guess I'm glad not to be dead. All I wanted was to be strong. And now, it's like a bad dream.
Come on. You're still alive.
So, tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea, but at least it's something. Chana's vision, you're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe, whether you like it or not. You reach the end. It's not from anybody carrying you.
The fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from Mars. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently? No.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakub? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
I'm worried about August. That village, that is where August came from. Then that was a place of family and home. And now, just death.
If I tell Corrigan anything about what we've seen... Savages shredded a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. You can salvage some of their tech. I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Old man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yeah, I could be proud. I'll have a look around.
Find me some of that tech. I need something to work with.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way.